All right, this last song is called Slave.